So it's a quarantine type of day. What's up, Jerry?
Hey.
Anyway, yeah, it's a quarantine type of day. Honestly, I'm about to just chill today. However, I'm about to go to a gym. Jeremiah, stop. Anyways, Jeremiah, what did I just say? Stop. I'm serious. Stop. Yeah, so I'm about to go to a gym So as I was saying, anyway, I'm going to the gym. But it's not like we're going to like a big time gym with like mad people or whatever. Like the gym that we have. You want to see the camera so bad? You're right there, okay? Sheesh. The camera. Oh my God.
The camera.
Jeremiah. So as I'm saying, the gym that we're going to, one of the people that are at my church owns a gym, right? Jeremiah. So one of the people at my church, he owns a gym. It's a decent sized type of gym. It's not like a big time gym, but you know, you can get the work done in that gym. He can only fit like, obviously, as they said, you can only fit like 10 people inside each place, or you can only be around 10 people at a time. So honestly, I'm just trying to get my work in, so I'm not really complaining, bro. It's a free gym I can get into, I know that for sure. That's where I'm gonna go ahead now, and yeah, we're gonna go. This gym's nice, yo. They said they're gonna start shutting stuff down tomorrow. That's tough, bro. All right, well, I'm about to get me a workout in now, so let's get it.
That's why I call my thing the marathon, because I'm not gonna lie and portray this ultimate poise like I've been had it figured out. Nah, I just didn't quit. That's the only distinguishing quality from me and probably whoever else going through this or went through this or is gonna go through this, is that I ain't quit. I went through every emotion. I went through every emotion with trying to pursue what I'm doing, you know what I mean? And I think that what gonna separate whoever's gonna try to go for something is that you ain't gonna quit. Unless, you know, you're gonna really take the stance if I'm gonna die behind what I'm getting at right now. We have to reassess how we react. You know what I mean? I think that we've been known as hip hop to make songs, and that's a part of it. And then we gotta go a step further, because I think that it's like a disease in your body. Once you start giving it a treatment, it'll get immune to the treatment. Mm-hmm. And you gotta try something else to kill that disease. So I think protest music is important. I think that YG was a genius.
Had to go and chase the bag, being broke made me upset. If you talking out your face, I'ma take it as a threat. Disrespect, I have automatic shaming at your neck. Any final words left, you better say it with your chest. I eat like a winner, for times I went to sleep for dinner. This for all the times I was afraid to speak, now I'm thinner. We don't play, you should watch the way you speak when you with us. You better pray to God I'm buried 6 feet deep if you hit us. Your girl, I already had, you look weak when you with her. Just cause you touching guns don't mean you gon' kill us. I don't gotta touch a gun, I still be with them killers. Cause even the king of the jungle used to be with gorillas. Who is you? Everybody that you with is irrelevant.
Come on. Hey, I'm vlogging too. Come on, man. It's snowing out here. Come on, Boston. Do better.
20 degrees yesterday,
yo,
man.
Do better. Alexa, play Candy Rain.
It's Candy Rain by Soul For Real.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, dear, raindrops, you're the same. All right, let's go in the shower. I'll be right back. These are the tunes. Oh, my God. Oh, they're watching Trolls. Yes.
Yeah.
Chef with Kyree in full effect right here, man.
Chef it up right here. Fries in the oven right there.
Gonna shake right, bro. We gonna shake right. Oh man, I gotta charge my camera, bro.
Two thousand years later.
Alright guys, so it is like much later now. It's like freaking 7:52 p.m. I just woke up from a nap, or like a half nap. You know when you fall asleep accidentally, but you know you was tired? Like that's what happened to me. I just fell asleep, but I got woken up by my siblings, so I'm still tired. Honestly, I forgot I was even vlogging. Yeah, man, that's really it with that, man. I'm over here just really on quarantine, man. Just chilling.
You just said we can't jump on your bed. You jumped on your bed.
I didn't jump on my bed. Yeah. I'm not on the bed.
You said I'm dumping. Hi guys.
I'm sorry for the disruption of my sister.
Guys, I'm so funny. I'm sorry.
All right, so it is like much later though. It's like 10:10, and I know I didn't vlog for like 3 hours, and I've really just been sitting here watching videos and stuff. So that's kind of boring. So I don't want to bore you guys. This quarantine stuff boring, bro. It's good, but it's boring. Is it boring, Jordan?
Yeah.
You like having no school, huh?
Yeah.
Hey. Talk to the camera.
I like staying home. It's because I have Mentos and it's good. I don't know why, but I like candy and I like having cavities because then I can just have ball teeth and then I can just chew and I can have ice cream and I can have sweets. Okay, bye,
Log. Oh, she's going to sleep.
Bye.
I remember when I was that age, I was forced to go to bed, too. My parents used to come put me to sleep real quick. Hey, bedtime. Let's go. Jaden, you want to see a girl I'm about to slot in or DMs? Mm-hmm. You want to see?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Look it. Look it. She's literally like a little version of Lauren London. Look at this.
How old is she?
She's my age.
How many followers she got? She wears a track. Oh, I like her already.
Who's that? Yeah, I have nothing else better to do, so I'm just gonna call it a wrap, start editing. Probably gonna slide in this girl's DM. I'm feeling brave tonight, so I'm probably gonna slide in her DMs after this, so. Yeah! If you guys like this video, actually, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and don't forget to turn on the post notifications, because if you haven't, then you're honestly really tweaking. I don't know what the heck you're doing. Okay, I'm gonna holler at y'all in the next video. Kyree, man, I'm out, bruh. Peace, man.